when you meet somebody, wherever it is you meet them, at work, there are all these people who, if you work, if you're dating a workmate, and or if you have somebody, a friend of yours, she's talking to you, or he's talking to you about somebody else. You know how we gossip. This city is very small. And then you'll say, man, this chick, I don't know. It's like she has a problem. Every time she has a relationship going on, it's going fantastic. The guy's showering her with praises. He loves her. He adores her. She's going to mess it up. Like, she doesn't want to see a relationship going well. She doesn't want to see things going on well for her emotionally. She's just going to put a jack take away and better your nut just to make sure that this thing ends. Someone will just give you straight up, that girl, she has daddy issues. Daddy issues. It is real, guys. It is real. And everybody in your lifetime, you have dated someone who's got daddy issues. If you don't know, I will tell you. That's just one of the ways you find out someone has daddy issues. The father was not there, he was emotionally not available, or he was there but he just kept on feeding her on just ugly words, and he just lowered her self-esteem, and now she's going around this world just empty, because the only person who should have boosted her self-confidence just lowered it like this. My name is Mary Luswata. What an intro. Welcome to the show. It's Saloon Talk. Please use the hashtag Saloon Talk if you want to get in touch with us. And get in touch on all the socials, Instagram, Facebook. My Twitter handle is @Taswalu. My Instagram name is @Taswalu. My Facebook page is Mary Luswata. I think now I'm counting 71,000 likes. Yeah, that one is mine. That one, share with me on that one. All the others, I don't know who they are, but that one, that exact one, is me. We are at Spectra Salon and Spa, and this gorgeous hair was done here. You guys, the transformation, my God, this nakawere is slaying. And you can get all this at Spectra Salon and Spa. You have a girl's day out, you want to treat yourselves. It's Father's Day just ended, but yeah, Father's Day or Mother's Day coming up, or whatever it is that you want to celebrate, please come to Spectra Salon and Spa for world-class treatments. Hair on fleek, nails done. Like, these guys will do everything, and if you're bride, you're about to be a bride, you're thinking about being a bride, you will be a bride, your dream is to be a bride, Wano. This is where it all ends, right here. Welcome, guys. Yeah, I like to talk to myself. Please introduce yourself. Grab the microphone. What should I call you?
You can call me Elle. My name is Emanuela, but everyone calls me Elle, so
you're
you can
so
call
cool,
me Elle.
By the way, your hairstyle is so cool. And all the What do you do, Elle?
Well, I'm a businesswoman, a life coach.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah, that's what I do.
A life coach.
Yes.
Oh, wow. My life needs a coach.
I got you.
Please pass the microphone on. Hi.
Hey.
I see you a lot on my friend Vince Moses's status.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we do a lot with Vince.
Yeah.
Yeah. The three of us, we have a vlog. It's called... flipping the script.
Before you go to the vlog.
Yes.
Who are you? What do you do?
Okay, my name is Abe.
Yes.
I'm a pharmacist.
Ah.
Yeah, I do all sorts of things though. We host karaoke with Vince, your friend.
Yes.
Every at La Paz.
Yes. Uh-huh. Yeah. And, I'm here to come, Vince. I will come. I am on my way. Yeah.
Yes, and with these two beautiful ladies, we do, like I said, we have a vlog. Mm-hmm. Flipping the script, where we talk about things like this, you know, basically the other side of the things society doesn't want to talk about, mainly. Yeah, so we bring it out and let everyone share with us their ideas.
I made a name for myself in this city for talking about things that everybody just thinks about.
Yeah, we're joining the fray.
What's your name?
I'm called Grace Linda.
Grace Linda.
Yeah, I'm a counselor and motivational speaker.
Yeah.
Yeah, with a beautiful beginnings is a startup. It's a firm for counseling.
Wow. Okay. You know when you feel like you have already been psychoanalyzed? Like, these people know what is going on in your head. Sometimes I'm like, okay, now what do I do? But in times like this, you be yourself. You be yourself. And if you just joined the conversation, I don't know where you've been, but we are already on. And this show starts at exactly 9 p.m. So make sure that by 9 p.m. you have your favorite beverage. For some of us have water. Me, I can't do water. I like my drink sweet, sometimes hard, depending on the situation. But yes, grab whatever it is that you want. Just sit back and let's enjoy the conversation. I know you have come across things like this. But before we talk about daddy issues, there's where it starts from, like where it stems from, yeah? For you to find someone who has daddy issues is because the person or the father figure or the father was not emotionally available. Yes, he paid school fees. Yes, he paid the rent. Yes, he was there, but he was not emotionally available. And our African fathers, Vambi, they don't know see, hugging your daughter is important. They think, ah, namusasulide school fees. Ya genze, nevyo kulia namuwade. Agende, ya some, ateba tadeta first grade, I love you. Yeah, so you don't know that you're like our very first men, like you, the first people that we crushed. Okay, not in like that way, but you know what I mean. Like a father is, I don't know. I lost mine and I miss him every day. But I can tell you he was like the best thing that ever happened to me. Ngapita na mumbeja. Mumbeja wange walide. So how you find somebody who has that gap, that emptiness, is that, man, there's lots of things, and I know you're dating these girls. But first of all, how important is a father's love to the daughter, to a daughter?
A father's love is so important because it's the first love that you know when you come into this world. And when you have a father, say the two scenarios, someone that has grown up with their dad and someone that has had an absentee dad, you can tell the difference. There's lots of love and fullness in the person that has grown up with their dad. Yes, they're blossoming, and there's some emptiness, and this person that hasn't grown up with their dad keeps searching for fulfillment, for someone to fill that void. And those are the daddy issues you're talking about. Because they didn't have that growing up, so they keep seeking for it in men in all the wrong places. So they keep jumping, and men don't like all that garbage. The expectations are way up here for that kind of person, so it makes it quite difficult and uncomfortable to date such a person. Yeah,
I've noticed you have that ring there.
Yes,
how is that going?
It's going fine. I've been married for almost 10 years now.
Do you have a son or daughter?
I have two daughters. Only
Nakawere. Nakawere almost a year, but yeah. I still call myself a Nakawere. You know, somebody told Abe, someone said that a father will boost a child's self-confidence. Like, you will find these girls who have had a father who is emotionally available. Togena muli nyali nyako. Like, you're not going to just walk over them. They know their worth. They know who they are. And that stems from being somebody, the male figure in their lives, present and telling them every day, every single day, that they're worth whatever it is that they want to get. Yeah. Why do you think our fathers today don't know this, and yet they have seen their fathers not being available, but then they still don't avail themselves emotionally? We jump to girls in the bars, we meet them, we take them to the home, we have babies with them, and that's it, and your father. Why?
Yeah, you were right about the confidence. Because you see, like I was reading somewhere, and they were saying that the formative years for a kid, like from 0 to 8, yes. Some say 0 to 12. Mm-hmm. After that, you're not going to change much. Hey. Yeah.
Blueprint.
Chibacha we did old dog new tricks. Chibacha we did that. But now during those years, is all you need to do is just hug your daughter. Tell her you love her. If she does something good, praise her. I'm proud of you. I'm going to buy you sweet. But also in the same sense, you let her know dad isn't happy you did that, you know. I'll be proud. Mommy and I will be proud if you could do this and maybe don't do this. And many parents will tell you, talk what you know, don't do this, don't do that. We never tell the kids what to do. We always tell them what not to do, you see. And you know, kids being kids, you tell them, talk what you know, they'll go ahead and do it because they're curious. But you see now, in these formative years, if the girl hasn't got that love, she won't be confident. You know, whatever anyone tells her, chajo kutwala. I mean, no, you know, like, you know, because us men, you know, we women as well, we tend to hurt each other. Moving to be alive, you know, it's a thin line. So if a girl isn't confident enough to know that, well, I'm a useful being, I'm beautiful, whatever man she's with at that time, she'll keep it to herself because she's like, no other man can love me, let me stick in here. So before you know it, in that relationship, because she didn't believe any other man would love her the way this guy loves her. Yeah. So it's really important to bring out these daddy issues, you know, to save the people in time, and also to let other people know that's people car, you know, the many other people out there like that.
Mm-hmm. I know you're a counselor, and you've probably dealt with people who don't know that they have daddy issues, but they have them. How do they manifest themselves?
Well, it comes down to, it's basically like a pattern. Baba ba in a pattern. For instance, like let's say in a relationship, they will not think they are worth it. They'll have a lot of self-pity. There'll not be anything that is good enough. For them, they're always searching. But even actually, they don't know what they want. And even when they get it, and it's something good, it's other people who are pointing out that, you know what, you have a good thing going, you have a good man, you have, you know, they don't see a good thing when they have it. You know, they're constantly looking. You know, like how the whole world is saying, oh, you have a good man. And you're like, oh, yote mumu mani. And people are wondering, oh, no, nyachi, what are you looking for? Yeah? So these people, normally, babela ne pattern, there is nothing that is good enough. Babela constantly in search of something. Nenga nabote bachi manyi, batuka onebagamba, atesi nabakutuka wate. Maybe it's not this one. Echo nebachi discarding. They'll basically be spoilers. Even the good thing they have, they will spoil it, they will ruin it. It will be tainted for them.
Wow. So you can imagine you have a daughter who is ruining the good things in her life because you are just not there. Do you know that being a father is not just providing your DNA, people? Huh? We'll be back. Welcome back to the show, guys. If you just joined us, you know somebody who has daddy issues. Yeah, we're talking about them. You, in fact, probably someone you married. Can you imagine? Your marriage is like, you passed dating age without seeing that this person has daddy issues, and now you're stuck with them, and you're thinking, I don't know how to get out of this, but we want to find solutions. I don't want to talk about things and then we just leave them there. Oh yeah, your partner has daddy issues, deal with it. No, no way. I am sure by the end of this show, we will know how to help you or help them. And welcome to the show if you just joined us. Spectra Salon and Spa in Bugolobi, daddy issues, yeah? Have you met somebody before who gives too much? They give more than they should give in a relationship. There are these people, I have met them before. Ngolabi Dadala. She's being drained because you can't give what you don't have, guys. You can't give what you don't have. But you meet this girl, she's giving 150% to someone who is giving 20% in a relationship. And you're thinking, why? Like, you never feel like you're good enough. You're just giving. You think that because you're giving, you will get in return. But what do you think are the dangers of giving too much, giving more than you should give?
Well, you know, when you give, most people, human nature is, you give and you expect something back in return. You know, spiritually, Bibles and maybe spiritual books tell us you have to love regardless. But I mean, there's somewhere that's wewe wechikoma, you know. There's giving na yengo lio mutu gowa tavayo jali, you know.
Tavayo jali.
Yeah,
that's the trend.
Tavayo jali. But then this girl could also be having a void they need to fill, you know, a need to be loved. Because they did not have that kind of love, like you said, the daddy issues. So they hope that by giving this much and staying with, because most of these people, they stay in this relationship where they're not getting back, but they keep hoping and hoping that at one point maybe this guy just zukuka and maybe reciprocates. But it's because they need to fill a void.
There's an emptiness.
Yeah, there's an emptiness.
And sometimes it's like 30 years old.
Exactly.
Can you imagine being given the task of filling a void that is 30 years old? What are you going to pump in there?
I know, the heaviness on you. I mean, that load of trying to fill that. It's too much baggage.
It's too much work.
It is too much work.
Wow. And you know, because no one teaches you how to be a father. No one will ever teach you how to be a father. You just learn how to be a father. And Abe, the problem now is that guys don't understand the responsibility that comes with being a dad. Yeah? You think that you have a baby and that's it. Karaoke. Sorry.
Chitufu, it's real. I'm looking at this from two points. Eh? Esoka is, chances are that that father also has daddy issues. If you notice, Baziba Fetivali is affectionate as we are in this generation. You know, bakusanga nekadota ko mugenda for swimming, mugenda for cinema. Those days, mugenda mumulire wa anko gundi, mugenda mumulire wa senga, like, your bond tearing, but the majority, it was fees in Abichi. So, it's normal for me. Simanyi, with the effects we're going to have on my daughter. That's the first aspect I'm looking at. Then the second one is, Omanyi ngaba saja tuyia nyo. Even the vegana, sentezigani. Remember, you're the provider. Unofuna fees, I'm not condoning that. But then the fees are done, and you know, no manyambo, oh, no mwezi, guwede. Now you feel like you need to treat yourself. You see. Kati, because a part of you needs to stay alive, you know. Ubingo chari mwen dasi, ugamba, let me go out with the boys. You see, because at least the 80% in because. But toja kumanya ni the effect you're going to have on your daughters. Ochimanya later on, gaba kuzeno gaya kanu waka haba, chiba waka haka roga.
Akantu kano.
Na kuzeno kuzeno kuchimu.
Atikatikate de la mubufumbo.
Nengo kukira mazima is, when I was growing up back like in S1, S2, you know, there's a counselor who came to high school. You know, a counselor, as a counseling, ani moraru. You know, cause you do be have a Zoom, baby, but you need it, right? But now we realize that economy jegende, becoming a harsh. The more depressed we become, the more like we all need to talk to a counselor, a trained counselor, or which may be zero view. We need to talk to Guruza, Baba Akurogo, but because these counselors are trained, point what? You will not believe the results. Wow. You will not believe the results.
What are the dangers of giving too much in a relationship? Because you're trying to give, hoping that that is your way of. Chichi, gwengo muntu. What are the dangers of giving newewa newe malayo wena?
Kuna walwe chintivaita value. Maybe I'll say net worth. Normally tulaba maybe online, newagamba Bill Gates, his net worth is this much. Then oh no, his net worth is this much. Kati, bochiteka kufa abantu, value yongo muntu. A continuing okuka. Because once you're giving, there has to be a reason why you're giving. Hmm? And when you don't have a reason, it has to be out of the goodness of your heart. Nti owa. Nayera no kuwa kuno, even the Bible says, kuino kulaba ebibala. Eh? How do you keep giving? Because if you even don't have, let's say, you don't feel these things, you've never felt them. You know? So there is a certain part of you that is giving something that you actually don't know. Otomanyi bwechija to return. Eh? It's return to jakuji identifying ogambe. Oh, this is actually love. Echiviche chintu echo chidi inti, you will never identify what love is, what someone is doing to take you for granted. There is no difference.
You don't know when you're used.
You don't know when they are using you. Mm-hmm. You don't know when they are loving on you. You don't know when they are taking you for granted, taking you for a ride.
Tomanyi. You don't know.
Tomanyi.
Wow.
This also can.
Sorry. Before we move to that, point Gizo Jeda, you see, Nava Chala, okay, you're saying they could give a lot. But remember, we are giving a singer via Mugamba. Ntibono giving every one of you massage your Jacob was age.
Mumazi.
Cutting the enough of a subject of varying. Whatever cousin about her, about what was never mama, but better more emotional, mumushi. Kakati Nama Machara Mina Obobina, when we meet is a for tea, when you're talking about the issues. You don't appreciate that we are all different as men. But still, we are all unique. How about you sit down with the bar, and
before she even sees if the roof is blue or purple or inaku charger.
I'm going to go to the house. Zinjagala nyoko mfako. Kuba hello, hello, no ja. You get?
No, listen.
Kati baku bya charge biri bya kubalisa ekiri kisawe. Nze manyo mpira je ngo kuba. Leka twano bimalizo kusamba mpira. Mvude ku professional match ngenda ate kutunuli obulamu bwange. Blagawa. Kati ono yenze bebasajja. Musajjo jalo tunuli oyagala che. Bomalo kitunulya le no tunulya no munyanze munaye kati nze bwe tujja okwana mu bakyalo olusumute tukulembeza sente za mwezi mwina yes ebisele bisinga twagala nyonze nze kye nkufunamu okusinga obudde bwo kati ebisigadde yes ebisigadde bindekere naye obudde bwo bwompe naye olwekkubya ngamba oli busy then obuti oba obyonoona
yes
njabazaayo koku kino ekintu kyobadde ogamba enda bazaayo koku love languages. Love languages, omutu waba manyi, kachingo omwami chawada yogerako, omutu waba manyi evi ntunga yebi ya yagala, uwe ngedi jagalo kuwa galibwa, uwe ngedi jagalo kubela treated. Aba yeteka ku a certain value on their head. Nti nonze, bwechiba chino tochikoze.
And it's not necessarily a price tag.
Yes, it's not a price tag.
Yes.
Na ye, it is treatment. Engedi jagalo kuisamu, evi ntu evi koleda nevi takoleda, bobo obi identify nzinga chidite chibulida mchidala. Bionabi the clear cut ntino chino change agala.
Kati omuntu aina daddy issues a compromising.
Nyo.
I also wanted to add, you know, like you asked about the dangers of someone that gives too much. It makes you vulnerable to so many things. Tulavya abantu who have gone through and stayed in abusive relationships. Why? It's because they keep wanting more than they are getting and they keep hoping ntino bajja kujuzibwa. So now gumire mpi, now gumire okubibwa day in, day out, you know. They end up losing their lives. They end up in situations where they're depressed. They are, even they get suicidal because, you know, you're hanging in there. You're giving your all.
No tuka kuchisenge.
You can't leave because no no gaya kukonaringa somehow. But takuwache wetaga. But still you're not moving
and
on.
And he takes advantage of the fact that you're vulnerable.
Yes.
He can very easily use you for what he wants.
Yeah.
Can you imagine raising somebody who is that easy to hurt? Because, I mean, I keep telling people, and I know we go out and party, the women are there. My God, the bums in this city. Let me tell you. So if you're going to have babies, because think about the responsibility that comes. You're the people who are raising. I mean, you're adding on to the baggage of society. Kugamba Museveni mumu wabo kufuga anga bazibu nyo. I know. Think about it that way. Think about it that way. Police cases. Because, I mean, if somebody knows they're what, they walk out. But because you keep on asking women. It goes down, as you think of it as something small, but it's so big. It is really, really, really big. So before you think about having a child, will you be there? Is a good question for you to ask yourself. We'll be back. Welcome back. And you know, if you've been following the conversation, you're probably thinking, ah, nze muri na ina daddy issues na ebyo mwogedde ko sibi ebyo byakola. Ari ne ebibye byo biri mu 10. Her problems are in 100. I've seen it nga bye bizu bya bigera mu 10 mu 2. Anyway, it's Salon Talk and Spectra Salon and Spa is where we at. Please remember to use the hashtag SalonTalk if you want to get into the conversation. Because if you don't, I will not see. And I would really want to see your contribution. Because the conversation goes on after here. It continues online, continues in the salon. Jamuli, no gamba banna, ngeze nagwa kumwana muwala. Kankunyumize. The girl, pretty like a button. Everything, I mean, she has it all, but the girl has problems. Ntichichi, banange, omuwala. She will go for people who are emotionally unavailable. Obayabachi na basa, jaba fumbo. She's just going and going with all the married men in this city. No, she's 35 years old and she has never been in a relationship with a single man. Otio. Why? Why do people go for people who are emotionally not available? Daddy issues. Yeah, because I don't know, in a way, it like cushions you. I don't know, is that true? Does it cushion you? Does it, what do you expect to get from somebody who is not emotionally available?
I think it's just because that's what you're used to. You're used to that unavailability already, but you want it, yet you don't. Kwegambo liao, totally sure, you're lukewarm. Or you want the love, you want it all the time. Naye ate tomanyide kubera neyo love eyo. So you don't want that kind of availability, you don't want to commit. You're kind of a runaway bride, or you want the unavailable, the married guy. And usually you also look at guys, you're attracted to guys that are older, who are like your daddy, you know? Yes. You know, the ashy guys, the ashy guys.
Arumba, America.
Oh, wow. Yeah. What dimensions? Yes. Edge. Yes.
Yes.
Oh, my God. Yes. Was me, my men, they have to be like 50 and above. Oh, no, nyamuchitao, but no, nyamuchitao.
And I think, ne society ningirije kikoze ntino okwizogamba mbusenga nefa kunja kufuna omusajja andabirira, you know. Ne ba mama nagamba yegwe yani alikuwasa gwe yani alikuwasa ne mama nagamba no manyi ngwe bagamba no you worthy but yes. Black this will come on gwe no you worthy no ga but black adora afuse role model basikiranga black black but black afuse role model kwa gaye ne banange we mfuna yo chihaji, you know, this is a common saying in society. We mfuna yo chihaji kwa economy mbi. Why? Anybody daddy go put an Africa mudzadzi to street.
A sponsor. We much ali to navera wa rent even nangi. So you're looking for love in the wrong places. You're looking for a man who also has his daughters who have daddy issues, and he's not there because he's busy chasing you. Oh, wow. And it's a cycle. It's a generation. So daddy who became daddy is busy trying to find someone younger, taking also advantage of daddy issues. But then also there's somebody who is taking advantage of, wow. It's a cycle of, and how hard is it for you to find a father in a husband?
I've actually talked to like a couple. And you know, normally in counseling, omuntu ajane presented problem. There's something they present. Ntichi noche tezibu
change. Symptoms.
Yes. Nagamba nze, this is the problem. Eh? Ngamunyivu nyo. As they keep talking, because normally first session, tobe la kocho yogera, gwenga counselor, ouliriza. So you listen, And while you're listening, at the end, you'll actually figure out what the actual
problem is.
Naye omuntu yajjanga agamba ono musajja aliwo ati, ono musajja aliwo ati, nze sijja kumusobola nze. Normally, I listen to you who has approached first, then I listen to the man, but not in your presence. So, omwami bwe yatandika okwogera, in the beginning, nali so sympathetic. You're supposed to be impartial. And at some point, nali nsaze diro, nga ndiwa mchala. I'm like,
naturally.
How can he do this? I was also not amused. Now, when I was aside, omwami, this is what I got. The whole picture. They all had their faults, mistakes, and what. Ngeda wechivera. Neba gamba tosala gwa kawalanga tunauliza gwa. So at the end of it all, na realizing omwami, his complaint was, I cannot be her big brother and be her best friend and be her father and be her husband. Those are too many shoes to fill. Those were his exact words. I cannot be all those things.
Wow. Wow.
Imagine that.
Imagine having to carry that weight.
Lero, no vera disciplinarian. Encha no vera la vida vino le tevi muli. Luli no vera big brother no mua yova kuchi. I don't know. Yeah. He said, I cannot fill all those shoes. That is too much.
And I can guarantee you that one there is never going to work.
That is what he said. And when he said that, umchala ne mutuzan as like, you know what? Cut your husband some slack. Let it be because honestly, all these things. Because I actually asked at the end that, you know, what is your background? Who did you grow up with? Wakula ne tata wo, wakula, like, yeah, nakula ne tata wangina yalinga agenda safari. It was always my mother who was around. So you see that it's trickling down from her family background, kati atuse, kubangola when you meet someone, you're going to date, ofunye finished product, umuntu ali 35, wuli wali. Tomanyi their experiences, tomanyi their exposure, tomanyi their education background, tomanyi their surrounding, the friends that they've had, all the things that they've gone through, tomanyi, toinachomanyi. Toinachomanyi. You don't know how they dealt with certain circumstances, maybe they were thrown in the deep end. You don't know nothing.
And then when you find girls like that, they are always looking for some kind of attention. They're always looking for some kind of attention. It is very exhausting for some people because akugamanti. Oh, you go la boy, yezirisa no kwezirisa. You can imagine being with somebody in a relationship who is just going to. Things have not gone right. She's craving for that thing. There's that emptiness in there. And okay, kredo kanzirike konda boba na mfako. You have a job. You probably have kids. You also have your parents. You adulting. You're just being an.
Oroza, okay, daddy na inzo kubeda wa mungokura. Na spoilinga. Teria kuata ko. Ania mugamba ko. Teria we see. So wakutera umaze university mbaka tigendo ufunye boyfriend unga dadi ya wada kuhulida bulichimu. Nze chendoza in generation neno, abachara baba kuzenga abalenzi. Katinze bama kuzanga muwala, azi ntuwa watange mire waka, ni mufumba, ni muweze ngoye. Like, fenanga tukula all the same chores at home. I left uni, I could cook for myself, you know, like, na ina that level of independence. Naba chala ba jetaga. But sometimes women abakolanga conductor mu taxi featuring a mauri. Ndaba ku ngudu ba engineer bawala banji. You see, cause omuchala if you can't change your tire ange yabise, no ine dadzi ajichuse. If you can't maybe stand like your ground, you know, hold your own, then was abachala na kuzina but baina ba handling with baby gloves. But you know they should be able to be there for themselves. No masaje bamumanya namugamba gundi.
We're coming off as strong and then mugamba mutuliba nakapancho. Hey, you're too aggressive. Chobola bagwete wali musajja jakusobola. Tukole chibanaki.
But you know that the daddy issues, they go the other way as well. Being spoilt enyo. So your expectations on your partner or husband are way high because you want him to kind of image daddy, your real daddy, you know, so that whole trying to mirror someone else, it becomes too heavy as well on someone,
I know. Believe me, I always tell people I will date my father any day. Like, I will date my dad any day, and I don't care in which color he comes. Yeah. I will date my dad, and it is such, because I met somebody and you don't know how to change a bulb. You're a man and you can't repair the flat iron. I didn't see that happening in my home. Data wangenze yali makanika, ye yali makanika, yali achusa buli chimu ngenze sira bangako makanika nga yingira mu nyumba ya finga ne fridge. He used to repair the fridge himself. So you meet this guy, he can't fix a bulb. You're thinking, you and you call yourself a man, please see the door. Yeah? Please hand in your man card. So yes, it's right when you say it like that. But then now we want to look at solutions. Yeah? Because there are so many girls with that. I meet them in bars every day. And I have a friend of mine who keeps on saying, ah, nza nonya kaina daddy issues. Yes, taking advantage. I'm looking for someone that issues. You know them. They give too much. They will never walk away. Their self-worth is like this. They are not worthy. They don't think that they're worth anything. They're just there. Kugamba gomuzeno, jomuza jagenda. Emotionally unavailable fathers. You've given us a omujiji, oguli mabala na ingo baguzeno. And they're so pretty. They're light-skinned. But man, their emotional, their mental health is in all places. They are everywhere. So girls like that, they've not grown up with daddies. They don't even have a father figure, like mother hustler. She has to provide in the home. They've raised themselves. Yes, she's there to supervise. Nena ya komea wakoye. So tamani about who your friends are, what your friends are telling you. She doesn't know who you're sleeping with. She doesn't know if you're with a married man or not. In fact, if you're a married man, better, because then half the bills are going to be paid.
There's a reason why they're counselors. There's a reason why they're life coaches. For the ones that are already grown up, they can seek that kind of help, because whichever chitu sekwecho, it needs now walking the journey with someone. Omula gantino. You know what, you have to tone down a little, your expectations are a little too high. Na ye, going forward, waliwo kati batata abaka funa abana. I would encourage these kinds of dads to be available.
The new school fathers.
Yes, these new school fathers should be really available. And then those that ain't, abakuziwa by single moms, the single moms who have boys should raise their boys better. You know, raise them to be amazing dads. Like Baba, mchifocho okuba kuza with bitterness of not having. Omanyo okula neyo bitterness. Tata utali, whoa, simaya olio msajja. Like there's a video.
Chinaga nyogalinga gachitaiwa.
Yes, there's a video of a lady that's going viral. A lady avugo mwanawe. Omwana wa mgamba, I want to see my dad. Amgamba, your dad, the only dad you have is your heavenly father. Do you see me fixing this? Do you see me? Kwe gamba, tewali wa musajja, leke ya no kumbuza. Angayaga mukuba, because abuzi za tataweya.
I know a scripture that says he's the father to the fatherless.
Yes.
Don't take that literally. You will be back. If you're in need of a life coach, you will have a contact on the show today before we end, and you will know where exactly to go. In fact, if you have daddy issues, ngatuku somye or tudao or limaziga or gamba, oh my God, I didn't know. This is where it comes from. I've not cried in years. I don't know how people do it. But maybe I have father daddy issues because I don't know how to cry. My background is very interesting. My father left us. No, he went to work, and he was gone for like 17 years or even more, I think. So my mom did the same thing. But lucky for me, there's an uncle who stood in the gap. Kojawange, Omwami Davis Bosa, yaberawo. So sometimes if you know that you're not going to be emotionally available, now a single mother, ngomanyinti waliwo uncle, your brother, who can play a better role as a daddy. Yes, you messed up and you had a child with a loser. Let him go. Look in your circle, find somebody who can play the daddy roles for your daughter so that when they look back, they have their koja bosa. Yes. For me, that's a solution. What's yours?
I remember the father figures. While people are celebrating Father's Day and what, Waliwa Bantu and they've been there, they've been like mentors, and they've been there, they've stood in the gap, baby, father figure, not necessarily even blood related or blood relation, na yenga about the uncle wo abayali mukwano gwa tata wo oba na somehow
boyfriend wa mommy,
yes, somehow na kulage kubechi a tofu and you felt love from all ends, but our father figure taina na kubomu. Sometimes your parent could identify one. Walwa bela ni ba godfather, you know, or godmother. Sometimes well, godfather,
spiritual father.
Never spiritual father, but you have to be careful as well. Nti atete batu wala chifana ni chidala. Yeah, but basi gala kumula mwagwa, father figure. Yeah. Na ye, also the other thing may be solutions. Because Ella bada yugila about... maybe they seek out counseling, but it's okay that dala is for them to know that they actually have a problem. And it all starts with your surrounding. Eh? When you have a friend, when you have a family member, and you notice that patania where they are dating this kind of guy, they are always feeling sorry for themselves, they don't keep a job, there is something that is a support system. Support system is very important because it can be anyone. It can be a friend, it can be a family member, it can be a work colleague. Fallback position. Who do you talk to? Because before you come to me, a counselor or her, a life coach, before you talk to Abe, you have to have an immediate person who is on your speed dial. Who do you call ngol olwade in the night? Eh, ube inawe kulese in the night ompira gujizani go soko kubira.
I thought you know what musako yunga na ye olaba nga na ye emotional nga stable. Because oyunzo kuva musa pitch no gwa moliro.
And in the whole group, abantu babera different. Mubera nebu clicks. Like Tuliwano, as flipping the script, na ye L I navia yagala, abe I navia yagala. We are different, nayate we complement each other. Kati muklik yo namu ino ku identifying anti oha, ono ya avuga kubanga basigade kufe in the night. Tubela te tuli. If I need advice on maybe career or no. Ebi nchwe bitabo ya vite geda, aina PhD, aina vichi. You have to identify who in your group can be your support for a particular. Nechidala is your social capital, its quality. Social capital abasinga babera baloza. Okay, maybe nina center wezi tibichibichi as capital or as revenue or as income or as savings. Neda. Social capital be networks zo. Avantu bomanyi. Ozunga nani.
Onywa nani.
Social capital yo, the quality of your social capital is very important. No manyanti, okay. As a counselor, as you know, this particular profession, Nzibu, it has just started to peak. When I was doing my course, my parents were like, wanote wali no milimu, uboge na kolachi, you know? Iti wali milimu, te wali milimu, but you have to create it yourself. But how do you get far? Ntibuli wamu, bosanga luswata, and you might need her. Take her contact, because there will never be another time that you might be in the same room. Take her contact. Bo attending anything. Ne bagamba oh or your doctor no wa gynecologist bichali. Very good bichibichi. Obuze muna kugambe. Do you have their contact? Save it. You never know when you will need it. Surround yourself with quality social capital.
Oina mkwa nogonga nywa omanyi walwo muntu anywanga munywa ne munywa. Ne walwo muntu anywanga alinga nti mundomo alina mwe chinya chayagala chijule. Because sometimes we want to fill the void with alcohol. And maybe that is all your father did. He was a drunkard. He was just drunk all the time. And you don't know, you're searching for something in life, you don't know what it is. You probably have daddy issues. Solutions, Abi.
Actually, the main solution I would think is to talk to a professional. Another point jenda bye mu makwano bange ba anti bange nyo jolabye nti twagala kwera mu relationship nti bila na abana ne si it's not always nti no tata ne mama bagenda kubera bonanga ba raising achi kati obusungu bwamwe bazadde temubuteka kubana nti omwana kati gwe tojja kuddayo kulaba mwana ono well leka beef wamwa kumeku mwe ne chuba obero genda bachita kola chiku kotogira umwana o omurizize ngo mchara omuraze the mother you're a very good mother figure yes tumwade chance kwa na daddy figure maybe tata atali maybe good enough but still funa
someone else you yes. know
abereo cause we both need
we to all
be there for the
yes.
kids yeah so obusungu tubukendeze when it comes to the other parents seeing the kid, yeah. Mm.
Wow.
In the long run, yeah.
You know that is so true. I keep on telling people on the show, mwali mo kwesa nyusa. Umana tiyaliyo. You guys were just having your fun. Child, no, this is matter of fact. This the kid was not there. So for you to transfer all your anger to somebody who is innocent and you don't know what you're doing for them, yes, your father was not there. That's probably why you hooked up with somebody who is also not emotionally available. So yagala no mwana ona echaba itamu. Badanki. I am not trying to be mean to you, but me, nzendi kusaidi yo mwana. You're adults, you do you. I mean, chao yo noone kachagwa. Gende wa counselor, wa wawa sobolo kufixing, akufixing. Wechiba chiganyo, gwa manyi. But for the child, please let them grow up better. Let them see their father. It is very important. The reason why your relationship with their father refused to work, you think it's his problem, it's probably yours. Your father was not there. Yeah. Yeah. Truth only, by the way. Truth only on the show today. Tell me about your vlog, Wamma.
Our vlog is called Flipping the Scripts. And like you hear it, we're flipping some scripts. Like being so scripted. There are certain things that are outside. You know, things we sweep under the carpet. And our aim is to create awareness about certain things, deep issues, and also create open-mindedness and change mindsets. Yeah, that is there. So it's flipping the scripts. We have social media presence on Facebook, which is Script Flipping, that's the page, it's at Flip Scripting. Then on YouTube, where we posted our first episode, you can find it there.
What
and
are you
have
talking
a
about
feel.
The first episode?
Pilot episode, we're talking about Father's Day, because Father's Day was coming up. So we spoke about Father's Day, we gave some gifts for fathers. So this is quite interesting that we are talking about fathers. It's quite, yes, it's like a continuation. So, and then it's on YouTube, and that's Flipping the Scripts. That's where you can find, yes. Then our Twitter handle is script_flipping. Yes. So it's just us friends sitting around, hanging out, and talking, discussing about different issues.
Flipping the scripts. Yeah. I know you're going to ruffle feathers. Mindsets in this city, yeah. People think, what they think. Yeah, but yes. But if you are going to deal with what my friend calls a dogma.
Because you see, for now we all have issues. Towards the feather kabachi kwadachi, abachi experiencing. But with our talk show, you're going to realize that actually, totally we car. So tofa we car. We are many people going through that. And we participate, let's talk about these issues, you know, to be just better people for each other.
Yeah, let's find solutions. Let's talk about things. Banangi, we have been raised to parents say, oya yogera chi? Sirika. Ogambia chi? Wagunde chibuzo yogera? Sirika. Sirika. In fact, garamira. But yagunde chibuzo. Yeah, some of these things, Banange, let's be better parents, let's be better people. The reason why our generation has issues, someone tweeted the other day saying we are a generation hiding behind memes and hard partying and everything, but deep inside, we are empty, we are damaged, we have issues, we have problems, and we need to fix ourselves. We need to fix ourselves. Otherwise, maybe we should just stop having kids. Because if we are going to have kids, we are broken, we are having kids, we're bringing broken kids in the world. Banangi, she no kugwa at some point. Give me a contact if I need a counselor.
My number is 0782 733 952.
Okay.
On Facebook, if you're looking me up, it's Grace Linda.
Grace Linda.
Yes.
Just give me that number one more time.
0782 733 952.
Tofa Weka. Grace Wali. Talk to her. It comes at a fee. Your father was not there, or your mother was not there, or your husband is beating you up. You think he's going to take zero money to fix you? No, you're 30. 30 years worth fixing, my friend. It takes time. Give me your number.
My number is 0752-600-832. 0752-600-832.
I'm not a professional in that. Yeah, so they're the professionals, so I'll keep my number.
So you're IT, I'll keep my number. You heard from the professionals. Please, don't die with these problems. No one is going to judge you. We have issues. Me, I have like this. You don't know, but I have. But somehow, I manage. Day by day, you talk to people, they help you. You pay here for counseling there. You have kids, you try to raise them better. It's called life. We'll see you. Bye.